This is Ken Parker. Thanks to the story of the world.